Christmas time. Have it, making it feel normal, seem regular. And
yeah.
And she ends up doing it in Sharpie, so. They're watching Christmas movies, talking about trick arrows. She brings up a boomerang arrow. He said, why'd they come back to you? He said, yeah, that's the point. Why would you want an arrow to come back to you? We'll just move on. Alright, so we're on the rooftop. Kate runs away from Hawkeye. Told her that she's supposed to be lookout, you know, the usual kid stuff. Trying to learn from old guys. Always just making a mess for no reason. And then she starts fighting Maya and this mystery person with night vision goggles and like a whole black tracksuit on. And Hawkeye saves her with a trick arrow. Tells her to get out of here. She ends up falling on Christmas lights because festive, of course. He tells her to get out of here. She doesn't listen. She goes back up. She's stubborn. She had like an EMP like trick flash arrow or something. Yeah, it messed up her night vision. Then Maya kicks Kate. Puts an arrow right in Maya's shoulder. Can get her again. She pulls it out of her and runs away. And then it's Hawkeye versus this mystery person. And he gets her. We see him pull the mask off. It's a blonde-headed girl. She gets him with this red, like, flash, like, I don't know, not flash, like, red, what's it called? Like, it basically electrocuted him. I can't think of the word. Kate points the arrow at her. She turns around, and it is Yelena, Black Widow's sister, if we remember. And Black Widow in credits. Valentina shows Yelena this picture of none other than Clint and says, this is the guy that killed your sister. Sets up